And approaching the ring from Washington, D.C., weighing 278 pounds, the Animal Batista.
His incredible career, Batista has proved to have unmatched power and the ferocity of an animal.
Ooh,
this could be it. Oh, a kick out, and he almost had him. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Look at the pressure. You can see it in his face, the agony. Mercer's in complete control.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. A bit of a test of strength here. Mercer.
No!
Mercer wants it all.
Whoa, whoa!
What a huge move!
Oh, man, is he fired up? Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that up? Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Oh, a reversal! Oh! Oh! Mercer felt that!
He was one step ahead on that one.
Wow!
Triangle submission. The triangle hold is locked in.
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing. He's got him hooked.
And it's Batista with a reversal.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
And he reversed it. Good move. A super kick. Oh, man. Did you see their head snap back?
He drops the elbow.
Nice reversal there.
Look at this. You do not get up from that.
Oh, man, is he fired up. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Mercer talking a little trash.
Batista.
He may get the three count.
Batista somehow with guts and heart was able to kick out.
Talk about sending a message of defiance to your opponent.
He plants him down with authority.
That'll get your opponent fired up. Just hope it doesn't backfire on you.
I don't like the way that hits you.
Great counter.
I don't care where we're talking about. WWE fans all over the world know that when Batista appears, someone is going to get hurt. I mean, they are aware that Dave Batista is an animal and that any WWE championship reign or superstar is not safe as long as he's stalking WWE rings.
Oh! What diabolical thing.
Quickly.
And Mercer kicks out.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
Batista going to work now.
He's going to take another chance. I'm not sure if he knows. Watch out!
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
Oh, man, look at his face. The pain has to be crippling. Back and forth this match goes. Watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out.
Watch it.
What a maneuver.
Stay down. Stay down.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Mercer with a huge move.
Take a look at this one more time. I've never seen anything like it. We got a cover.
Two. No, he kicks out at two.
Shot was dialed in.
He wasted
the pin broken easily.
These competitors are giving it everything they have. I love SmackDown.
And Batista makes him pay for all that.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. Shoulders down.
Did it.
Ow. Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hold? Hey now!
And he wills his way out. Should do it right there in an early kick out of this unusual matchup.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He gets out of trouble there. Mercer counters and takes advantage. And will this be it? Two. A kick out by the Animal at two.
Boom! He's heading back up. This match has taken so much. Oh, my gosh.
And this has got to be it. Two.
No, a kick out for Batista.
Look at the eyes of Mercer.
Whoa!
And you don't see Batista go down like that very often.
No, you don't. Ah! Action outside. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Good counter by Mercer. Oh, out of nowhere!
Mercer counters and takes advantage.
Batista turns it around. Oh, talk about getting flattened. She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
And he...
No, that's it!
And Mercer gets dropped.
This could do it.
Will it be?
Good counter by Mercer.
He's obviously making fun of his opponent here.
What a move! Hey, one more time, just in case you missed it. There's a cover.
Two, three. The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Let's go to the highlights here. There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights. Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Here is your winner, Sam Mercer.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.